As we face challenges in the new year, we have to remember what season we're in now. So at this time, I'd like to wish each and every one of you an extremely very Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous New Year.